Larry Fisher.
I haven't written anything in a minute. My best thoughts lag in my lowest moments. A deep pot chobra with oministic omens. Harmonious rhyme schemes about as bright as a high beam. I'm walking a tightrope and running a rat race, but coming in last place. Can tell you what that feels. The epitome of a congratulatory ribbon. Still it's pretty sick and sending summoning some. Isolated niggas second to none. Wandering looking for purpose. I'm lost, I know that for certain. Now take a look behind the curtain. More than easy, yeah, I never beat the odds. I do believe in God. I've been around the block. I took a couple steps. I couldn't keep the pace. Bought in my post-traumatic rant. That's just manic depression. Can't pull myself out of this hole that I was fucking left in. My mind's a landfill of landmines. Watch where you step in. Wishing that sanity would intervene and fucking step in. You know, like pull me back when I'm regressing. 27 years old, I still make the same mistakes as an adolescent. I'm brain dead half the time. I'm just a convalescence. Coughing the stress and from the pressure about to light the essence. I live in hell. It's hard to tell. This weed is heaven sent it. So fuck Alexa Pro. This indica's antidepressant. Non-selective, narcoleptic, narcissistic, non-objective. Been subjected to the old convictions, fucking intervention, interjecting with some interesting introspective thoughts that I think aloud, you think them too. I'm heaven bound and demon proof. Must have been something in that water I was baptized in. I feel more than fatigued, I feel morbid but free. Respution on my final ride, like why the fuck you keep adjusting my seats. I'm well aware the thoughts of speech become reality. Reactions to our energy is significant in the scheme. A dirty soul with rotten knees, the outcome ain't clean. Negative pessimistic shit is sick as HIV. Could have you on your deathbed with cold sheets and no pillow. Silly posturepedic, trying to fix your posture for you posthumous apocalypse. Your court to meet the Lord, the list of sins you're paying for is more than you can afford. But hopefully the pasture's green and it's everything they described to us. Books written by men with sins, I hope they didn't lie to us. Rest easy.